Hi, my name is Save Adigun. There's a saying that goes, teachers are not born, they're made. Of all of the assignments this semester, this was by far the easiest for me because it allows me to address something very personal for me. My adoration for my former instructor here at Strayer University, Professor Katherine Weber. She has been a continued part of my motivation to finish my degree. Her skills, her candor, her insightfulness, her undeniable wit are the makings of not only an educator, but they're also the qualities of someone who has lived and can employ those experiences in her teachings. When I question going back to school at such an older age, when I seriously thought about quitting, Professor Weber reminded me then, and she still does today. That I am worthy. That I deserve a degree. My most memorable moment with Professor Weber was when she asked me to DJ our weekly study sessions after she found out I was a dance instructor and a DJ. Our Tuesday night study sessions began and ended with a musical interlude that made the whole experience worthwhile and something to look forward to for the next week. It made things fun. It made students smile. It was a really cool way of hosting a class. Professor Weber and I have connected a few times since the class ended via email. And I recently reached out. COVID-19 has just made the world very different for everyone, and I wanted to make sure that she was okay. Again, in pure khaki fashion, khaki is what she calls herself, she opened up without fear, and we both shared of our lives amidst this social disheaval. But in the end, khaki was as optimistic and encouraging as always. Her tutelage was rewarding, but her commitment to my success, priceless. I leave you with a quote by William A. Ward that I think totally sums up Professor Weber. The mediocre teacher tells, the good teacher explains, the superior teacher demonstrates, but the great teacher inspires. Khaki, this one's for you. Hi, Dr. Brazil. I'm going to apologize. I'm going to take the hit this week because I know that my video ran over time and what have you. But if you knew anything about Professor Weber, you would know that summing her up in 2 minutes is virtually impossible. As I'm sure you would like to, you know, have someone say about you as well, you know. Professor Weber inspired the level of creativity. She inspired me to recognize that being older doesn't mean that I'm not a part of something, that I'm not worthy of something. So yes, again, I will take the hit this week. I'm fine with that. I did not want to shortchange the the adoration that I have for Professor Weber. I think that she's worth every moment, every sentence, every syllable that I was able to put into this presentation. I know that this class is a entry-level class about effective speaking, and prayerfully I have displayed some level of proficiency, but again, it would have done absolutely no justice to try to explain Professor Weber in a few sentences and speak to you as though I just needed to read these words off a piece of paper. I did this in one take. Because it was easy, because I meant every word. And I think that that is the root, one of the roots of effective speaking. Thank you very much. Thank you for this class this semester. I've enjoyed your tutelage as well.